To scan a liver in dorsal recumbency, we're first going to start by selecting the abdominal preset and then also place our probe sub-xiphoid with our cranial indicator pointing towards the patient's head. Once we actually place our probe, then we'll look for that dorsal diaphragm being that hyperechoic line and adjust our depth by moving our finger up and down to the level of that dorsal diaphragm. Then as you start panning through to the right side of the abdomen, that will be you moving to the left with your hand motion. You'll fan through all of right liver till you see those rib shadows, coming back through right liver and gallbladder, and then fanning into the left liver, where sometimes you might see a gas-filled stomach or an ingestive-filled stomach. To help get around this, you'll turn your probe into the transverse plane, putting your indicator towards the right side of the abdomen, and fanning cranial to shoot up and under that stomach. And then as you fan down through, you'll continue on to fight around that gas-filled stomach, and then keeping your probe in the transverse plane, you'll get to the right side of liver and again fan through cranial to caudal until it disappears in both directions. Then you can end by going back into the sagittal plane, and that's how you scan a liver in dorsal recumbency.